Greetings and salutations, Pap.
It's midnight, sir. I just wanted to wish you a Merry Christmas.
You too.
Now, I don't want any accidents. Everything needs to be perfect.
Of course.
Of course, sir. You must refer to me as sir at all times, you understand?
Yes.
Yes, what?
Yes, I understand.
Yes, I understand, sir.
Yes.
No, sir.
Of course.
Oh, this is madness. I'll have to look into it. Find in the neural interface. The good news. The best news. Is that it works? You all listen. Maybe not as well as you should.
But it's a start. That's always been the trouble, though, hasn't it? No one ever wanted to hear what you're... It's an honor to make your...
Where's the girl?
Whatever do you mean?
Alice.
Excellent. Then you know why you're here.
What are you talking about?
Oh, perhaps we don't see eye to eye after all. Let me remedy that. Tick-tock. Watch the clock.
What did you do?
Welcome to Wonderland, Batman. Oh, it's where I first met Alice. You know? Oh, what grand adventures we had. But then they took her from me. Poor sweet Alice. I had to find her. Had to bring her home, and so I did. It was quite the journey, let me tell you. But she's here again, safe with me. Still, the forces of the Queen are everywhere, conspiring to reclaim her, which is why I brought you here. Who better to protect Alice than the Batman himself? Oh. there. It seems you've gotten yourself all turned around. Which way's in, which way's out? Oh dear, what is my route? Well, well, you figured it out. But it taxed you, didn't it? Drained a bit of that willpower of yours, Thoughts getting heavier? Finding it harder to maintain control? Careful now. It's not all flowers and tea parties down here. In fact, Wonderland's under some rotten mass creatures. And it brings out the best and the worst in us. Don't worry, Alice is in very good hands. Oh my, it seems so. Oh dear, what have I done? Oh, that's right. I killed the Batman. I developed the most wonderful device, one that compels obedience. And with weaker minds, it works quite easily. Stick my creation on their heads, and just like that, they're under my control. The stronger-willed individuals, however, require a bit of, breaking in. And this, my friend, brings us to the here and now. You are my Humpty Dumpty, Batman. Your mind is shattered, and when I put the pieces back together, you'll be mine. Forever. Did you know time moves in 7 different directions here, but you've stuck to just one? Forward, always forward? Oh, how boring. So why don't we try moving back?
Tell me what you see. Tell me. Tell me, tell me. Is it scary?
I hope it is.
In fact, I hope it scares you to pieces.
Wrong, all upside down and inside out and wrong, 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 wrong.
Just has to leave. He can, he will, he just has to leave. He can, he will, he just has to leave. Really now, you're becoming my...
are on their way. Everything's going to be all right.
No, it's not.
10-10, please report in for potential assignment.
I've planted 3 bombs where Gotham's corruption is at its strongest.
You know, I thought about getting my dad involved, but he'd probably just say it's a matter for IAD. He's got way too much faith in the system. I wish I could get him to see just how broken it is.
I've planted 3 bombs.
Damn. I guess with everything going down, someone figured it was the
one. I've been flipping through the precinct's file on you, and wow, let's just say you don't have a lot of fans here. But you probably knew that already. Anyway, I've trashed some of the more ridiculous stuff.
I've
seen you kill people. And I know that's not your style.
And they do. Protect and serve themselves. We live in fear of their gaze, their billy clubs and guns. When they walk down the streets, we avert our eyes.
We've heard of a guy dressed up like a bat.
What drives them? Is it justice? Honor? No. They want power, and the badge gives it to them.
Anarchy's right, you know. Cops don't care about us. We'd be better off without it. You already knew that, didn't you?
Gotham is a prison, and the police its wardens. To protect and serve their motto goes. What they do, protect and serve themselves.
Thank you. afterwards, with the cops all gone.
Most of them are so crooked, we'll be safer without them.
But someone's gotta keep the peace.
Not someone. Everyone.
The bat!
About the places I targeted, you spared them.
Sorry to disappoint you.
Disappoint me? Not at all. Come on down to the courthouse so we can continue Gotham's trial.